Where's the bungee jumping?
It'll be here left over there. So just have a look around when you're sitting down there. They might have started by then.
Oh, yeah. Alright, man, the first thing we need is a photo, of course. So up here is our camera. You look out this way towards me.
Just up there.
Beautiful.
Alright, Richard, you can take a seat for a place.
Any place in particular I should do my hands?
Yeah, this is all good, but hands out is fine. You don't need to hold on. You're all hooked in.
All right.
Before you sit back in the harness, you want to hear.
Okay. You've got to lean back in and start getting uncomfortable.
All right. All right, my man. Now we're going to dangle you out there a little bit.
Okay. Dangle away, brother.
Richard, out to your right is the camera.
Hey, camera.
Yeah, and back behind you, back towards me for one more photo. Oh yeah.
Okay.
Alright, my man, your camera's already?
My camera's already, no, I just want to fly.
Alright, we're locked and loaded, so here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Going off, like, look at the sun.
A bit more fun than yesterday. Maybe you want to just enjoy it a little more.
Yeah, great.
That bit down there right now is really nice. Just sitting down there, river underneath you. Very mellow.
There's gonna be a bit of banging above your head, that's all good.
And again.
That was awesome.
Sounded like a bit of fun down there.
Yeah, it was alright.
You were going up, that'll be some good footage.
I got it, yeah, it's good.
You know the worst part is actually walking across the bridge.
Yeah, it's all in the build-up, mate. Everything's Okay. It's freaky the more you're thinking about it, the more time you get.
Once you're actually doing it,
it's not bad. Yeah, you're making a fair old racket down there. It's good.
Yeah, well, I want to get everybody else excited.
Yeah, that's it, mate.
You've done the business for you.
Yep, this is the view from the top. Yep. Looks like it's gonna be pretty far down. Ugh. Yep, so now we're walking across. Nice little swinging bridge. 500 feet up. This is gonna be insanity. Not think about it.
That's cool, man. That's cool.
Take a couple of steps forward for me.
Been having a good time over here?
I've been having a blast.
Brilliant. Just come forward another step, mate. When you're sitting down the bottom there too, if you look over out to your left, you'll probably see some bungee jumping going on.
What a good view from down there.
Where's the bungee jumping?
It'll be to your left over there. Just have a look around when you're sitting down there. You might have started by then. Oh, yeah. Alright then, the first thing we need is a photo, of course. And up here is our camera. You can look at the photo on the beach. It's up there.
Beautiful. Alright, we can take a seat for a minute. Straight on down. Drop your feet over the side
there. Alright. Dangle away, brother. We are in it now.
Richard, out to your right with the camera.
Hey, camera.
Yeah, hand back behind you. Special to take one more photo. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
All right, my man, the camera's all ready?
My camera's all ready, now I just want to fly.
All right, we're locked and loaded, so here we go. In 3, 2, 1.
I just follow. Actually kind of easy compared to what I thought it might be. What up? Oh. Yeah. There's the bungee jumping up there. There's the bungee jumping going on. This was ridiculous and redonkulous. Look at this. Oh, man. Guess now they gotta get me back somehow. But in the meanwhile, I'm just kinda hanging over the river. I could hang out here all day. Oh man. Oh, look at this shit. Beautiful. Great morning. I might have to bungee too now that I'm up here. We'll see. We'll see. That was great. All right, I guess that's enough.